process will be like this, right? So ideally you start clearing. Always try to clear when everybody's done, because the other person feels very awkward that he's a slow eater. So, and I ask that, excuse me, ma'am, may I clear your plate?
Yeah, sure.
And how was the food and service? Thank you. Now, you have to hold it like this. Knife pointing where?
Towards the center.
Okay.
So, sir, in this matter of time,
you have to
get dirty because you
have
to
wash. So, you have to go in the back again and wash. Sanitize. Should I lift this plate now?
Yes.
Later.
No, later.
See, if I lift this plate, I won't be able to stack a big plate on top of a small plate. So, stack all the same types together. Okay? Small, big, it will fall. Okay. Ma'am, excuse me, may I clean your plate?
Yes.
Where is my plate? Is it resting on her head?
No.
So, please be careful. Will you be able to do that?
Yes.
Just then, I want you to practice next.
Yes.
Will you do that?
Yes.
Sure?
Yes.
Have you done it?
No. Right.
Not like this.
Now, with the second plate, there is debris here. Yes. There is aloo or you use the fork and you brush it down. This plate will should always be clear, because if there is debris, you can't place the other plate on top. Excuse me, sir. May I clear your plate?